Welcome to
New Age Word Salad of the Day
for October 2nd, 2020.
This life is nothing short of an ennobling vector of conscious nature. The goal of bioelectricity is to plant the seeds of growth rather than ego. By refining, we live. We can no longer afford to live with illusion. Eons from now, we mystics will reflect like never before as we are reborn by the planet. It is time to take interconnectedness to the next level. It is in blossoming that we are re-energized. Humankind has nothing to lose. Reality has always been full of seekers whose lives are baptized in coherence. Our conversations with other entities have led to a flowering of supersensual consciousness. Imagine a blossoming of what could be. We must recreate ourselves and ground others. This path never ends. You may be ruled by bondage without realizing it. Do not let it shatter the richness of your path. Throughout history, humans have been interacting with the multiverse via transmissions. We are in the midst of a consciousness expanding condensing of divinity that will clear a path toward the infinite itself. Who are we? Where on the great myth will we be re-energized?
If you like this video, please hit the like button. Please consider subscribing, if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you will be notified when I upload new content. Thank you for watching.
New Age Word Salad of the Day.
See you Monday.